Let me ask you, what are your thoughts about being the first New York athlete on one of these buses?
Oh, yeah, it's a great honor. You know, it's personally, it feels great, but also it feels important to spread the Garden of Dreams, information with what we stand for, what we do. We have a great relationship with Great Lines, so I'm happy for the foundation, but like I said, it's a great honor for me personally.
When you won gold in 06 with Sweden, did they give you kind of any individual honor over there like this?
No.
I know you guys had a big party.
We had a big party, but that's about it.
You okay.
Know, it's a great celebration, but this is something else, and it's a little different, but I like it.
What do you think about the moves the team made in the offseason?
It looks good. You know, I think a lot of guys are excited to come back. As I said earlier, the last season definitely didn't end the way we wanted to. So after a few weeks, you just want to come back and have a better year. Prove to our fans that we are a good team.
Does this honor just give you a little more cachet in the locker room?
We'll see. I guess I have to bring the whole team on here. Let them see a really good looking bus.
When they have to stand in the cup next year,
right up there. So you guys brought in Marty Baron. Do you expect to take some more rest this season as opposed to years past?
Yeah, I think that's the plan. If you just play a regular season, I think 72 games is perfect. But if you want to play until June, you probably have to play less. And that's our goal. See how the season plays out, and it's up to Torts to figure it out.
Last question: Whoopi's on here. Donald Trump has been on a bus. Out of the three, who has the best hair? You?
I don't know. I'll let you decide.
All right, thanks.